Exposing the biggest lies in American history, part one. You guys really expect me to believe that this fat piece of lard flopped its way to Pakistan and killed Osama bin Laden? Nice try, America.